So Parking Day is a national event. It takes place every year in September, and cities all over America, and I think in other countries, take part in it. And it's where you take over street-side parking spaces and turn them into a park for a day. And that can mean a lot of different things. Every city kind of takes a different take on it. And this year, we have 4 spaces, and we have lots of different activities going on throughout the day.
They created some some bistro seating as well as some open kind of lounge area, and we're using that for our demonstrations of yoga, of capoeira, which is a Brazilian martial arts. We'll have a couple of musicians come later on, a little acoustic guitar, a little West African drumming, just to give some different flavors to what can happen in an outdoor recreational space.
Mayor Cahill's one of his prime initiatives in the city is to make New Brunswick a healthy place for all of its residents and the people who work here. So we're very supportive of projects like Parking Day.
I think it's a really positive step for New Brunswick, and it's great that New Brunswick, being one of the few cities in New Jersey with a Parking Day, that we can help lead that movement. I think that's great for the city.
Thank you.